fracking is actually to undermine the very responsibilities that government holds.
Fracking will waste about 50% of the water in our area. Water that gets used in fracking and gets polluted and sent off to pipes in the earth.
We were pleased with today's committee vote. The House Executive Committee voted unanimously in support of high-volume hydraulic fracturing. We think this legislation, Senate Bill 1750, has strong regulatory provisions to protect the air and water, while at the same time it's going to allow high-volume hydraulic fracturing to flourish in the state of Illinois, creating tens of thousands of new jobs and hundreds of millions of dollars of revenue for the state.
I found it really disturbing. I found that, look, there's multiple layers to this, as I said. There's a layer of science, there's a layer of human involvement and human rights and impacts on the ground. And then there's this other weird layer of politics and PR that seems to have no relationship to the other parts of it which are actually real. And when you sit and you hear the governor's office and the attorney general's office and the Sierra Club, frankly, say that we support these regulations because they will improve the situation of people in Illinois and face the industry, what I know is that regulations are permission. They will open the door. They will give the industry carte blanche to do whatever they want. They're unenforceable. And that this harms people in incredibly intense ways.